Game. Power.
Power.
Walang
kasi
sa left
game. Day left, right.
Hello!
Kasama ba itong papel?
Ito na nasa ano, dito kay sir.
Ah, may balot talaga?
Nakapunta sa akin.
Ako kayo sa item.
Para pa ito.
Asa yun sa
screen?
OMG! Tapat ng ano? Ng mystery mas maami.
Ba't may camera sa
akin? Ba't may camera?
Tama ko lipstick.
Vlog.
Dito ba tayo
lang? Mga PS4 yan.
Mga makapalo yung PlayStation to ha?
Uy, brief!
So ito na po ano, handa na po ako sumikat, no?
Shout out to SPJ.
Hi sir.
Sandro.
Shouting
that bell.
Subscribe.
Click here to subscribe.
Click here. Sana na po, parang candy siya, hindi siya lipstick. Parang candy.
59
pesos.
Parang
nakaka-disappoint
ba? Pero
ano? Click here. Click here.
Ito.
And together, father and son started their own law firm named Wright, Wright and Associates.
Wright was
famous for lawsuits that
left
people penniless. Santa Claus. He too would be left penniless if everything went right.
Right.
The father and son team found just the
right
client in an 8-year-old girl name appropriately enough, Sue. Little Sue was upset that Santa had left coal in her stocking last Christmas. Argued that their client had been put on a naughty list without a cause. They presented lots of evidence that the girl did everything
right.
The previous year. The only thing left was for Santa to testify. Jingling all the way, he marched
right
up to the witness stand, raised his
right hand,
swore to tell the truth. Santa said that while it might appear that little Sue had done everything
right.
There was one thing she did that left him
no
choice but to put the girl on the naughty list. This can't be right.
Right.
Protested Bob Wright.
Bob Wright.
We left No stone unturned in our investigation, said Bill Wright.
Right.
Hindi ko 5,000 to eh.
All this courtroom, drama left, so shaking with excitement.
Anong taras ng lipstick sa akin? Nakakabahan na ako dito.
Alright! I got up in the middle of the night and ate the cookies that were left before Santa. I didn't think there was enough time left
to be put
on the naughty list. Santa responded right away. Little soup, I keep the naughty list in my left pocket at all times so I can make revisions on the fly. And with that, the law firm of Wright and Associates was left with no choice but to drop its frivolous lawsuit against Santa. And that year, neither Bob Wright nor Bill Wright was surprised to find that Santa had left them coal in their stockings. But little Sue was shocked to wake up on a Christmas morning to find that Santa had forgiven her for the frivolous lawsuit and left her a nice shiny present under the Christmas tree. I'm glad Santa left the naughty list in his left pocket this time, said Sue. Now, let's see what he left me.
Okay,
sorry na yung open.
Oh, okay,
go na.
Video mo.
Ngayon pa lang.